Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. So today we are playing Subway Simulator 3D Passenger Mode with the Tatra 3 train, and here it comes. Nice. Whoa, where are you taking me? So yeah, let's go inside and this is the time, the first time I'm playing with this train, the passenger mode. I don't even remember. Pretty sure it's the first time. So yeah, the inside looks pretty good. I love the view from the inside. You have a lot of it. So yeah, not bad. I told you in the previous video that I will make a passenger mode with this train, so I did. Here it's a little bit of view from the cab. A happy couple. And the key. Okay, Opera House. Where did it start? Hey, what's wrong with you? He stopped before the station. That's not normal. Oh. I can't exit through this door. Strange. Yeah, so. Oh, you're a tall guy. So, I saw a lot of comments with how do I start passenger mode, like complete passenger mode and stuff like that. So, guys, first of all, you need to be a VIP and buy the passenger mode so you can play it. And then, in order to play the passenger mode, you need to have 500 coins or 50 gold in order for you to play the passenger mode, and that's it, that's all you have to do. The passenger mode unfortunately is not free, so you will have to buy it. Okay, let's make some space for other persons to get in. I don't know, but I mean, look, it seems in here that I'm the smallest person. I can't remember the next station. What's coming now? Oh, business center. Business center with business stuff. Don't leave me here alone. Hello, welcome inside. Where are you going? Hey, hey. Oh, he's talking to the other guy. I can't wait for the next stop that came out. There will be Russia line and Japan. I'm not wrong, but I don't think I am. I'm just curious to see. Observatory station. Okay, we get down here. Open the doors, please. Okay. Thank you. So, that was it, guys. Oh, nice. Really nice. Really, really nice. What is this? Yeah, so I think that's the end of the game, guys. Thank you very much for watching and thank you for your support, and see you next time.